guy's definitely got a Ford turbocharger, though.
Actually, what's the right?